Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the Mortuary Assistant. So we're playing this game. Let me put me in the camera a little bit better. We're playing the Mortuary Assistant. It's been very much a popular game, and it's fucking terrifying. So for Thursdays, that's probably what we're going to play until we finish it. And we will also be playing Madison tomorrow morning. So let me make sure I got all this. Everything kind of up a little bit. Yeah. Let's get this rolling. Scoot over a little bit so it's actually in the box.
So glad it's almost over.
Where's the audio?
Thank you.
I can't hear the game.
I'll never
That's
understand
not great.
Why you chose such a macabre feel.
There's nothing disturbing about it. It's just
but
that
I'm proud of you. I really am. You've come so far. So, you haven't told me what's next.
Okay, there it
Do
is.
You get a job where you are, or
they actually have everyone they need. But my old teacher, Mr. Delver, transferred me to his office to finalize my internship there.
Oh, well, that's good. I remember you mentioning him.
Jesus. Where's he located? Man, he looks scary.
Are you moving away from me?
No. No. I'm not moving. He's actually located around here. River Fields.
Oh, Rebecca. I don't like that.
Grandma.
Even I've heard things about that place. I just be worried about you.
People make up stories. Death is a scary thing to a lot of people. And we try to explain things we don't understand, and we want comfort when we lose someone we love. I mean, no one's embalming any ghost bodies or whatever. It's fine.
Right, right. I'm sorry.
Why would that be a factor of anything?
Wanted to give you this anyway. So, here.
I don't know if I want that.
Just
you need
take it, please. It should be yours anyway.
Okay.
Thanks.
All right, enough spooky stuff.
Why is that spooky?
When is all this happening? When do you start?
I've actually been there for a few weeks now. My review is tomorrow.
Wait. Who sips coffee like that? I wonder. Because I don't, that's for sure. Interesting.
All right. Here we go.
Oh, God, Jesus. Turn down just a little bit on. I think that's good. Let's see. Yeah, it's better. Okay. Just touch everything. Is that a jar of candies? Jar of salt. Becca, one last thing I forgot to give you. Please grab your pencil from the desk and sign. Thanks, Zoe. Good luck. Why is that a good luck? I do. Quick inventory. Triangle. Okay.
I can't use that here.
I'm not signing. Oh, okay. God, gee, why is there already a body out?
Rebecca. Great. Oh. Perfect timing. I just finished with Mr. Dalton here. Please wheel him back to cold storage and bring us Mrs. Page.
Okay. Moving body is a square. That's so unsettling. That is extremely unsettling to have them wheel a corpse somewhere. Cold storage, bring bodies or in or out of cold storage, open the bay with the body's name, pull out the rack, and then move the cart over it. Okay. This is so, like, it's not unsettling as much as it's just kind of weird. Oh my god. Look how decomposed she already is. What the fuck happened to this lady?
I'm finishing up something here, so why don't you grab the clipboard and start recording identifying marks? I'll get out of your way when you're done and let you hop in here.
Okay, clipboard used. Performing and keeping track of mortuary tasks, large item. Okay. Hover the cursor over unique marks such as moles, scars, bruises, and interact with them, record them on the clip. Okay. On the feet. Okay, I guess there was something on my feet.
These old windows never stay latched.
Did one of them just pop open? I sure didn't see anything. A bullet hole. This old woman gets shot in the hand. What was the hourglass? Did it pop up there? Nothing. Nothing. My shoulder. Other shoulder. Nothing. Who the hell put this woman's hair in a bun?
Great. Climb on in here and put everything into the record system. Don't forget to take the printout to the front desk so Zoe can add it to the packet for the family. After that, we'll get started.
Okay. I think the beginning of this game is...
What was that?
I didn't say anything.
Did somebody just say... Hold on. Do we have subtitles? Okay, I didn't know if there were subtitles. Sorry. I'm pretty sure something just said, don't die here.
Yeah, I'm fine. Sorry.
Left shoulder, right shoulder. Right arm. Left leg. Wait. Oh, that's right, like. This one was 87. I think that's everything? Yeah. Footsteps. Even though I know that's just mechanically just what it's doing, it's still fucking weird. Where's the paper? Did I get the paper? Oh. Take this. What's that? Put it right here.
Time to embalm.
Okay.
All right. I've set everything out so you can just go ahead and get started. I'll be monitoring. Everything's on your list there if you need it.
Why does it sound weird when he's talking? I think that's unique that they added in the UI system to be able to tell if there was a if there's a PS4 remote in it, because I didn't know that it could just, you know.
I can't hold anything else.
Okay, so list. First things first, wire the jaw with needle injectors and setting needles. Okay. Pull the manipulator up and press the ejector button. I feel it's weird that you have to wire a jaw shut. Next, insert eye caps. Nothing. Mm-hmm. How do I? Wait, so inserting the eye catch. I'm not gonna be. I don't want to. Maybe some of them I have to use. Yeah. Okay, maybe some of that I have to do mouse, some of that I have to do controller. That was a little weird. Next, mix the embalmer and the nitroglycerin. Okay.
Can't hold anything else.
Not shit. What does it mean I can't hold anything else? That's weird.
Can't hold anything else. I can't hold anything else.
God, Jesus, what was that?
Sometimes we get chemicals that haven't been stored properly, and it can make them pop like that. Just keep doing your thing. I'll get it.
You have to put them in one at a time. That's a little bit. Oh, I think your inventory should be a little bigger. That's my last little gripe. Yeah, it's my last little gripe, I think. See, now the chemicals are mixed. What's the two? Okay. Hold on. Using items. Okay. That's very loud. I don't like it. Go back to the neck, pop, switch it back up. Now I think what we got now.
I can't hold anything else.
What does it mean? What do you mean? Oh,
I can't use that here.
I hate that. My thing is I get really confused. What's up, drunken cat? How we doing? I am playing a spooky game, which has me being a mortuary assistant. It is called the mortuary assistant. Okay. Oh, whoa, I saw that. Where does this go? Oh, it says fill an empty IV bag, reserve bag with cavity fluid. I get the shit mixed up. Is this the cavity? Okay, yeah, it's the IV reserve. Okay. See then. Insert the needle. Ew, I don't like the idea of being a mortuary assistant. I feel like that would be very gross on so many levels, which is not great. Like, I don't like dead bodies as it is in any form. So, like, nah. It's not the mood.
There we go.
Oh, that's weird. Why'd it give me two separate sets of footprints?
I already have one of those.
Okay. Well, I don't have to mess with that. What the hell was that? Okay. Run the tank cleaner. Ew, Brody. I'm waiting on the scares. Okay, next. Apply moisturizer to face. Give me this. Because I'm dumb and I said I'd pick it all up. Apparently, you cannot just pick everything up, which is interesting. Is it not? Okay. Oh! What is this?
Tell you what.
What?
Why don't you go ahead and head out? I'll take over from here.
Are you sure? I just got here.
You trying to get it before all the endings or just play? I want to do all the endings, but I also don't mind, you know, just playing E2. Like, these won't be, like, crazy long. But, like, I'm going to try to, like, get as much done as possible. I'm not sure if I'll get all the endings, but, you know, on the off chance I do, then we'll be set. I just hope I don't fuck up and, accidentally. I know that the idea that you're hunting, like, demons, that's about all I know, though.
It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent...
Why is it so long? I did not realize my qualities were set to ultra.
Me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Her apartment is very small.
So... That's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
This scene takes place in like 1998, which I think is weird.
Look, if I did anything
wrong, I think
so.
I think it's either 1998 or 1988. I wanted
to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. Just not feeling too well.
I had to look that up.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You are doing me a huge favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set.
And your new I don't know when it takes place. I think it's in 1988.
That's great. Thank
That's
you.
That's an 80s music
I'm on
play.
Right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. Holy shit. That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations.
Thanks. I have to go, like, right now. I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, I think this is an 80s because of the phone. The phone style.
Where are my keys?
The nicest people are dead. I mean... off donut stuff. Awesome. I'm gonna grab a knife. Yeah, this is like the smallest apartment ever. Oh, I know there's something. I'm gonna grab the keys. I see them. I'm just making sure I'm not missing anything. It's not okay. The sensitivity is so high. All right, let's go. Yeah, I wouldn't come to no damn mortuary in the middle of the night when it's raining. My boss would have to call me during the day. Oh. I wasn't trying to leave. I was trying to get out. Oh, what? Am I bugged? Did I bug the game? Okay. I was confused. I thought I about broke the game. I was about to say, damn it.
All right. Guess I'll head to the back and get started.
What was that? Fuck is with the noises. Matchbox.
Hi, Rebecca.
Mr. Delver, I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Fuck.
Just try to stay calm. I know you're scared. I'll unlock the door in a moment.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen.
Oh, it's him.
We have to start right away. I'm sorry. I didn't know until it made itself known this morning that it was here.
Ooh.
Not alone, bound to you. I had no way of knowing the possession had started.
What? Look, this isn't funny. Stop.
You need to take this seriously. You need to act quickly.
This is insane. I'll just leave. I'll just fucking leave.
You can't leave, Rebecca.
Nope.
I can't allow that for you or for others.
Nope.
It's far too dangerous.
What am I supposed to do then?
Most bodies I work with at night are fine. So we stay calm, okay?
Can't you come in and just help? Calm,
file the paperwork, everything. Treat it like a normal day. Staying focused will help. I left some things for you on the desk. I'll call again when you get to the embalming room.
No, wait. Ugh, damn it, what the fuck?
How the fuck did you know?
This is insane. Okay, this is so stupid.
Just
hazing for the new girl or something.
Just
play along and do your job.
The funny thing is, I didn't think about the hazing aspect of things. Now that I know like what year this takes place in, it makes a little bit more sense. Well, why am I like? Are my controls like wonky? Why can I not like something has happened? Oh, I don't know what it is. But I can't like turn around. My game has bugged. And I don't know how to fix it.
I'm fucking quitting tomorrow. Who does something like this?
Look at this. I'm stuck completely sideways. I can't even turn around. Hold on a second. We're gonna continue the one. I don't know why I did that. Why it bugged. That was super weird. Okay, let's try not to let it get bugged out. Like, that was weird. Am I gonna have to do... Aw. Oh, man. I think you can skip.
All right. I guess I'll head to the back and get started.
This man's locking me in.
Hi, Rebecca.
Mr. Delver! I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Yeah, trying to murder me.
Try to stay calm. I know you're scared. lock the door in a moment.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen to me. We have to start right away. I'm sorry. I didn't know until it made itself known this morning that it was here, let alone bound to you. I had no way of knowing the possession had started.
What? Look, this isn't funny. Stop.
You need to take this seriously.
I need to act
quickly.
This is insane. I'll just leave. I'll just fucking leave.
You can't leave, Rebecca. I can't allow that for you or for others. It's far too dangerous.
What am I supposed to do then?
Most bodies I work with at night are fine. So we stay calm. Okay? We embalm, file the paperwork, everything. Treat it like a normal day. Staying focused will help. I left some things for you on the desk. I'll call again when you get to the embalming room.
No, wait. Oh, damn it. What the fuck? This is insane. Okay. This is so stupid. It's just some hazing for the new girl or something. Just play along and do your job.
What's the old key for? Oh yeah, that fixed it.
I'm fucking quitting tomorrow. I mean, who does something like this?
Alright, listen carefully.
I'm sorry, but this entire thing is extremely unprofessional.
That's what you're worried about? It being unprofessional?
I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me, but I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save yourself is to banish the demon before you're too far gone. To do that, you will need to learn the demon's name, bind it to its chosen body, and burn it in the retort. Look, I know this is a lot to take in. I wish I could do more for you. I had years to learn what I know. You have hours. I've recorded a number of cassettes to instruct you, in the hope that having a physical object with a known message will help you stay grounded. I won't be calling again. You can't trust the phones. Anything can be manipulated.
Oh, he won't be calling.
Listen to the tapes. Learn the demon's name.
Wait, doesn't that mean that the tapes could be manipulated too? Doesn't he, like, kind of throwing us to the wolves on that one as well?
Open it up.
Because wouldn't that mean that the tapes, the demon can essentially say, whatever that he's saying right now probably doesn't matter either.
Whatever. Just be the professional one, grab a body, and get started.
I didn't even actually think about that till just now. Like, he could be lying. The demon could be talking to us through the phone, too. Set one.
The Night Shift Database. A computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes.
Oh my god.
Get up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial.
That is so loud. Excellent, pull my headphone out. Okay, that's better. It's not as loud for me. Hopefully it's not, like, blaring for you guys. It was just very loud for me. Where's the gurney? Oh, it's back there. Yes. Cremation bags. Oh. Can I jump into the cremator? Is that allowed? Oh wait, hold on. We need this. Yeah.
At least I can keep track of things.
So, who we getting first? Oh! Fuck!
Crummy old building.
She was a crummy old building.
In here. Scared the shit out of me.
Who we got? So we got... Shana Mijai. Dana Majai. Sixth ending. Fuck it. Jump in this crate. You're right. Cedric Armstrong. And then Adam Duggery. I'm going with Adam. Bill and Adam. Low key, I get it right the first try. I find the demon. I thought you didn't have to do that beforehand, but I guess you do. I thought this man had a smile on his face. I was about to lose my damn mind. All right.
All right, let's check you out.
Nothing there. Oh. It's too early for this shit.
Hello?
Oh my god. You know what? Okay.
Nope. New job. I'm getting out of here.
Yep, let's go. I'm right with you, man.
New school, new career path. Fuck this.
Yeah.
Don't. No. Maybe everything's fine. It's fine. What? No, I'm just seeing things. I need to get back to work.
Oh my god.
It's fine.
So can like you just not leave? Whatever, you still try to. Hold on.
Oh, you're kidding me. I can't believe him.
No!
What am I doing? This is ridiculous. I shouldn't be out here. It's my fucking fault.
What the hell?
To work.
Oh my god. I'm going back in. Okay. Did anybody else see that? Hold on. I gotta catch that. That was good. That was a good one. I'm gonna keep that one. Damn it, it didn't work. Hold on, say.
Okay. I'm just thinking about quiet quitting and acting.
There we go. Maybe that'll work.
If
I didn't catch it, then I will. Then I'll just go back and catch it later.
Because I'm really considering it. So I'm
in post.
It in my life, and it would be really funny. So, just a thought.
Okay, let's finish examining the body.
Just a real big thought.
I know it sounds bad. I wish I had more mods to do catch clips for me. It's kind of annoying to have to catch clips on your own. The interesting thing that I do like about this game is that it is pretty much 100% random. And I think... Fucking thunder. It's on that side. Why did his head turn? That's not okay.
There we go.
That was spooky. I think that was just like a mixed little thing. I don't think it was supposed to do that. I see.
At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to resist. Identifying a demonic entity is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you the information to guess its name. And the body it's bound to. The only way I've found to tell how far along a possession is on your own is to scribble on a piece of paper.
What?
Don't think about it. Just scribble.
Okay.
And carefully. If you notice anything strange, it's starting to take hold. There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room. Checking from time to time can give an idea of how long you might have.
Okay. That's super weird.
I need to file the copy up front.
Please don't there be anything. I don't like jump scares. Oh, wait, what? Did I not pick it up? I thought it... Look, Mr. Demon Monster thingy, you can cut this shit out. Because, like... I don't have a sensitive heart, but I will after this shit.
Time to embalm.
Close this fucking door. Close this fucking door, too. Okay, so... The first step is... Reagent. It's in old in the old cabinet. Okay. We got a needle. The jaw shot. The hell is the needle jacker thingy? Extra keys. Limited access. New work badge. Rebecca Raymond asked me to take over restocking the rest of the supplies in the embalming room, but he's so secretive, I feel like I get different instructions every day. Sorry if it's not what you're used to, Zoe. P.S. You could ask him to stop calling me Zoe. No one calls me that. Why so sensitive about what people call you? Okay. No. No. Can we not knock on shit? I would like to get my job done. And not have to deal with Mr. Ghosty Ghost. This is gross. Well, like, it's the one thing that just kind of grosses me out. This is the whole, you know, dealing with bodies. Okay, now we need the eye caps. I think. Where are you at? Fine. That was, those are the setting needles and that. That's the embalming. Where the hell are the eye cap things? They're in a little boxy box. That's the moisturizer wipes. That's some random ass detergent. Maybe it's one of these drawers. That's a scalpel. What's that? Ah! Eye caps. Again, I don't understand the point of having to hold the eyes closed. With, yeah, I don't know.
Alright.
Alright, now we need to mix the embalming fluid. And he said that the reagent was in the, bleaching agent. Formaldehyde.
I can't hold anything else.
Oh my god. Wait. Was that crying, or was that that? I can't tell. They both suck, though. Okay, so, you. That's one of them, right? Yeah. It's the methanol. They said the reagents in the old cabinet. So what is the old cabinet? It's too big. Hold on, I gotta figure out. maybe, oh, I know. Maybe the basement? I know there's a basement under here because I did watch some of Markiplier's playthrough. No, I do. I know the rest of this? Hell no, I watched like his first little episode. This is a spooky.
I can't use that here.
Oh, I guess not then. Well, shit. We're gonna see if we can't get like one ending tonight. Okay, there's banging out here, and I hear a little tidbits everywhere. I don't like it. Shit's scary. Old cap. The reagent is in the old cap. It's the fuse box. Where's the old cabinet at? Open the old. Oh! Wait, whoa, shit. Another tape.
To banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen
can't hold anything else. Burned.
The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name.
Somebody just came in.
Bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it.
Okay.
Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You letting will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold the letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. Use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark.
Okay. Oh god, that scared the fuck out of me.
Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
I was close. Oh! Okay, so little L dot. Just so it doesn't start sucking out of the organs. Oh, okay. This is fucking terrifying. So now that is done. Empty. Okay, so we need the little the needle. And then we need the little baggies. Little baggies, where did you go? Where do you go? The fuck, oh, right. What? Someone was speaking. It's so gross. It's so gross in my ears. I want everyone to know I can hear every bit of this. Like, just directly into my brain. Like, gnarly. I don't like that sound.
There we go.
Next. Oh yeah, gotta clean the mixer. Oh! No, no! What the fuck? Am I getting possessed?
Will you help me?
Oh! Small photo, front 1970. Back year of the arrival of the House of Death. Birth of its creator. Okay, I don't think we need to worry about that. That was nothing. Everything is okay. Random person who, you know, might be a demon. Totally not haunting. You didn't like the fucking penguins from Madagascar. Oh, come on. Already another one? Where's that? Where you go? Where is it? I didn't see where it appeared, so I have no clue. Where the hell did that show? Oh, it's right there. Swivelly lines. What am I doing next? The cleaning. Let me grab another leading strip. Thank you. Does that very quick. I will have a look-see around. At least it never appears like outside. Because that would be really weird to go outside and it'd be dark. Okay. Apply moisturizer. Where do you have moisturizer? Enjoy the moisture.
All right.
Okay. I'm just gonna ignore that. Oh, well, not only pick up. I was about to say, why can I not pick up the gurney? Toes are wiggling. All right, Mr. Adam, you are finished. Luckily, we don't have to burn you, I don't think. Next, let's go for this person. All right. Here we go. We're gonna do the next person. Him has happy feet. He does have happy feet. Her toes wiggling too. All right. Let's see if I can remember what to do. So, needles. Let me get the eye caps. I don't want to do this. Oh wait, I gotta inspect your body first. I feel like inspecting the body will be the one thing that I mess up most for remembering to do it. I mean, you can't go any further until you do it, so it's like it's not like it's a bad thing, but like don't be in. Let's say turn over away. I don't think I could work in a mortuary. Again, a morgue. I don't think I could do it. No, I couldn't do it.
There we go.
I couldn't stare into like someone's dead eyes at all. To 85, Jesus Christ. left shoulder, scratch, right shoulder, left leg, nothing, right leg, contusion. Getting something? Okay, that was... I need to buy myself a little stand for my laptop to sit on so I'm not looking down like this. This sucks. It's a bitch on the neck. Why are these always dark? Mm-hmm. Thought so. Also thought so. Did I get the paper I did? I'm gonna take it up front. Okay. We're not scared. We're doing good. We're moving fast. Someone just turned the light off again. Jesus Christ. Mr. Demon, I am trying to work.
There we go.
Look. Fuck you. Okay, what's next? The eye caps, of course. I'm dope. I'm so terrified of this. Oh, am I getting possessed? Am I starting to get possessed? No, it's not. That door is closed. I have closed every door that I need to keep closed. Hold on. How do I get the, there it is. I'm okay. Kinda. I'm kinda good. I'm chill. For now. I don't have any sigils going on. I think I'm good. Okay, what's next? Mixture. Oh, that's a bleaching agent. Hey. Methanol. What's the last one? Oh, reagent. Reagent and there's something else. What am I missing? It's this one, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Why are we in what looks like a junkie house? Whoa, that is like totally a junkie house.
I'm missing something.
Where's the phone? Where's the phone? Oh, I don't want to pick that up.
Yo, like the eyes and Billy's place. Your dad made a cool fucking booster. Ran down the beach in just a sec. Grab your kid and get down. Your party's gonna start without you.
Not too happy about that. Don't know what's going on.
I'm missing something.
What do you mean you're missing something? That wasn't cool, bro. What are you trying to find? Heroin kit. Oh! I see. What the fuck? Why is it flooding? What is going on? This... No, that's a body.
You did this to me. It's all your fault.
Absolutely not. You just pass out on the floor in a mortuary. That's what it feels like with the whole... I think... Seems like you might... Maybe high. I'm assuming that at some point... she was a, like, drug user? Or something? What was the symbol at? Oh, it's on the tile. P. I guess it's like a P. Okay. What's next on the agenda? Okay. I need you. Is there already blood on those? On you? And the two people. Yeah, I think you might be right, too. I think you're very high. I don't think the character's high. I think that, like, in that flashback, she may have been. Trying to find these sigils. So we got one right there. L, the swoopy line, and the P. My question is just flushing. I don't know how mortuary systems work. So I'm just going to assume that it's like flushing out the body or something. Not that. I wish I knew how, like, you know, mortuary stuff work, but I do not. That is so gross. I don't think I could do that. I don't think I could just sit there and, like, try to empty someone's organs out. Like, it's a little grody. Just a little. Also, I think it's interesting that they cut below the belly button. Ew.
There we go.
Please don't let anything scary happen. Okay, bathroom, we gotta get cleaner. We have three of the symbols, we don't have the fourth one though. I think I'm doing okay. Don't like that. Thunder is not my forte, bro. I thought I saw something. Okay. Let's see if we can find this last symbol somewhere. It has to be somewhere. I didn't see that. That was too much. That was too much. Oh my god, that was so scary. Okay, well, Mr. Demon, we finally have seen you. Can we not? I'm shaking now, because now I'm, like, freaking out. Like, is she smiling? Ugh. Can we not smile, please?
Alright.
Okay. What? Wait, what the fuck? Oh. I didn't realize the door was closed. Let's not talk about the anxiety attack I'm gonna have later. Or the nightmares I might have because of this shit. That's why I cannot work in a mortuary. I don't think I would ever go to school for working in a mortuary. Please let it be the fat man. But like... Is he smiling? No, he's not. Just keep your eyes closed. Might have to get you to play Visage. If you're looking for spooks. You know what? I've heard a lot about Visage, and I've never actually had the chance to look into playing it. And I heard that it's very good, so I will definitely at some point be... That might be one of the part of spook. It is actually going to be part of... What am I thinking of setting needles? Let me see. First things first, I'm the realist. No! Hold on. I keep forgetting what's the inventory button. There it is. Nah, we're still the same. We're still good. I don't like the whispering. I'm trying to do my job, demon person thingy. Cut it out.
There we go.
Is that all you had? Okay. I think my friend Matt actually played Visage at some point, and he said it was pretty spooky. They're being very rude. I'm trying to get my job done. I would like to make some money. This seems like a job where I won't have to quiet quit, can we not? I'm a huge fan of quiet quitting. I think it's the funniest shit in the whole world. What do they call it? Acting your wage? Like, could you imagine if Rebecca just starts quiet quitting at this job and the fucking demon just like, man, this is boring. She don't care. Okay. 3 for 3. Please nothing scary happen. That's all fuzzy in here. Okay. Do the tools like they get bloody? Or is that just me? Thinking that they're getting bloody when they're really not.
I'm missing something.
No, I'm not. Oh, I didn't get the setting needles. I don't think. Damn. Ugh. Just teeth are gross. It just bites down on your fucking fingers.
There we go.
Hey. Oh my god. I'm not here for that. I don't like that. I'm not crazy about that. Like, yeah, she a baddie, but like, she's crazy. Can we stop showing me ghosts? I'm not here for it. A embalming pump. I'm gonna get it down when I know it. Eventually. Hold on a sec. Okay, so we had this one. I don't know where you go. We have P. And then we have the, we don't have the other one. night shift. What's the... Can you say the password for the night shift? Turbo. I don't remember him saying the password for the night shift. Still good.
You should have fucking died.
Ooh.
I will shred your ashes, and your last vision as they wither will be as the flesh being peeled from your legs, and all that will be left is eternal pain and darkness. You will beg me to take your prophetic carcass.
Oh, I guess then you're not seeing if you notice anything strange. It's starting to take hold. At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to banish a demon to hell. The Night Shift Database, a computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes, or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. You will need this information. My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the passcode to access it. Use it.
Okay. That's on the back of his ID. Okay. Two, eight, five, three, four, five. No. 2, 8, 5, 3, 4, 5. Demonic sigil. Okay, so it's not there. It's not in the House of Immolation. I gotta make sure I have all the right symbols. I think... Hold on. I think the P. I think I might... Nope. Nope, 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 nope. We're not doing that today. Okay, I was right. It's that P. It's the one with the dots on the side. Fuck you. Did my doors open? So I think I know who it is. I just don't know which body it is. So you need to go back. You go right here. You go right. Was right here. That's in the right place. This one? Hold on. We'll get over that. It's like the teardrop. This one. I think. That's who we're dealing with. Let me double check the other one just to make sure. Because I don't want to pick the wrong one and then I don't know what happened, so. Yeah, that's the only one with that combination. Well, yeah, that's the only one with that combination, so I think we got the mark right. But I don't know which body it's gonna go on. Which actually I might need to put it in that.
I can't use that here. I can't use that here.
I know you can't use that here. What do you mean? Item cannot be dropped. Shit.
anything else.
This is Mr. Demon, but making a thunder. Oh, it's getting worse. I'll pick up the clipboard and say, we gotta put this up.
That's not it.
Shit. I guess I might put that one in. None of the bodies have, like, acted up, so I don't know which one's possessed yet. Which is irritating, like, on all fronts, but, like, hopefully it'll show itself soon. No! It's this guy. It's gotta be this guy.
I can't use that here.
I have to pick that. It's this guy. It has to be this guy. Yo! No. What the fuck? No. Yo, what the fuck? What is going on?
No.
Hey, first run. Yeah, it's the first run. For sure. This is the first run. Okay. I'm so scared. Why does it feel like there's some significance to this area? Is that not something I can pick up? Oh, it is. Antidepressants, medication used to treat depression, depressive disorder, and some anxiety disorders. Take once a day with food. I can't take it with me. Can't take it with me, I'm depressed. Okay, never mind. I was just fucked. Oh, what is this? It's anything important, I hope. I don't like this. Keys to the high right wing. Wait, to the high right wing? Is that this door right here? Fuck life right now. Oh, the high risk wing. Oh, no. No, man. It's not what we do here. Okay. This isn't a day I don't think about you. Memories will flash into my mind uninvited in the moment of bliss torn down by unimaginable guilt. Nothing they give me helps. I still have your necklace. It's one of the few things they let me keep in here. I'm not sure I can handle having it anymore, though. I'm giving it to Grandma when she visits next. I want so badly to have that piece be with me, but I'm afraid for it. Afraid of it. I don't deserve it. You told me that when I was little, I would put it around your neck every morning as a way to wake you up. I guess kids just like shiny things and annoying their parents. What the fuck? I don't really remember it much. I just remember being annoyed with me. I just remember you being annoyed with me after the 100th time, but I would give anything to put it around your neck one last time to see you awake. She's talking about the necklace that her grandmother gave her at the beginning. I'm sitting here holding your coin right now, wondering if I'll ever have one of my own. What would the point even be, even if one day I'm sitting here holding my own, no matter how many years are printed on it, it would still always have yours in the other hand, I never changed stuff forever, it would... Okay. So I guess the, I have your point. It's necklace.
You should have died when you had the chance.
Can we not? With the scary stuff? We ain't doing this today. David's not here for it. Why am I... Why did I end up in here? Okay, I was right. Okay, so I was right. I'm sure it is. Is the demon about to take over? Is he about to take over? I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm scared. Somebody help me.
I already have one of those.
Yeah, I don't need another one. I can't grab stuff. So that's what King Leon meant by sex is on. That's super fucked up. There is blood already on the tips of these. Do they sanitize these things? I mean, I guess when you're working with corpses, you don't necessarily have to, but still. I did finish this, didn't I? I did fill this all the way up. Man, this shit's messed up. I'm not here for this shit. I think this is the body. I mean, it's the only one that's done anything all night. And we're done. All right, let's seal you up, Mr. Man. Okay. Let's see, now we need the baggy bag. Yeah? No. Absolutely not. Can I get back to work, Grandma? You love your grandma. I mean, I love my grandma, but not you. Can I get back to work, please? Let me be. Why the fuck are you out there to begin with?
I don't have my clipboard.
Oh my god. Wait. Three circles, a triangle. Oh, it's getting close. I need to hurry up. I need to hurry up. No! Oh, I gotta hurry. I'm pretty sure it's about to start taking over.
I'm missing something.
Oh, shit, that's right. That's some creepy ass shiz, mate. You're right, it is. It's fucking terrifying. Can you imagine just your grandma shows up in the middle of the night at your job? It's like, what you doing, baby? Like, get the fuck away from me, grandma. I think you got... Or like, 5 minutes. 3 or 5. 3 or 5 minutes? Is it really on a timer for possession? Are you kidding me? There's a timer for this shit? Come on. Get somewhere else. Okay, God, Jesus. No.
There we go.
Okay, hold on, I gotta get stuff to clean the machine. I almost forgot about that. think that's the body though. So I'm gonna say that's the body. We have the right body. Just a clipboard. Okay, moisturizer. Where you at? Right here?
I can't hold anything else.
Drop this shit for now. Shit! Shit. Oh, fuck! Yeah, you keep your shit turned off for now. Oh my god. No! I'm not here for this shit. Oh, she's right there.
Yes.
It's this body. The most shit has happened with this body. I don't want to do it anymore. How long has the stream been going? Okay, this is the body. I think this is the body. No, this is you. You the one. That's it. That's the last thing I need to do, right? Hold on. The moisturizer was the last thing I need to do. Yeah. Okay. You're the one we're burning. You caused the most shit since I started working on you. It's you. It better be the right one. Fuck you, Mr. Demon. What? Is that the wrong one? I think that was it. I think we got it. Oh! No? Did we do it? Rip? Is that it? Am I smart?
Nice not to be the one down there for a change.
Raymond?
Did I get it?
I suppose a first name basis is in order.
Did I make it? Is it over?
Yeah, I think I got it.
For now. It's never really over. You've come a long way. It's a lot to learn.
I'm so glad I'm here.
I know it's disorienting.
I know it took me a little over an hour.
Get some rest.
Hour 30 minutes.
Every night can be different.
I think I'm fine.
Oh no, wait.
Are you sure? You seem out of it.
Wait.
Oh, I've just been waiting.
Oh no.
So long.
What? What are you? Oh no. You chose the wrong body.
Rebecca's not here, you fucking idiot. Worthless. Watch your foolish boy and drink it as it melts from your pitiful frame. Worthless old shit.
God damn it. Well, that was a bad ending. Oh, I got 3 of 5 endings. Let me in. Okay, well, that happened. So, yeah. I fucked up. So we got the possession ending. Shift 2. My own. Damn. Ah! Boo! I can't believe I fucking died. God damn it. I didn't die, I just didn't burn the right light. We'll try again. See if we can't get another one. Okay. There has to be stuff in the house that we need that we didn't pick up last time. So I'm gonna search the room really quick. Or search this small ass apartment. Boom bombs. Also, I just want to say, where the fuck does she sleep? Is this her bedroom? Okay, well, I don't know. Maybe the more times you come back for every night, the more, like, certain things are revealed in the house. Close my drawers before I go. NYC lifestyle, baby. Would you really have an apartment this small in New York City? Because I could not do that. Yeah, I could not do that. No. I would lose my fucking mind. Emmy is here, folks. The best person in the whole world is here. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was the worst experience ever. I want to burn the wrong body again. I guarantee fucking to you. I wonder if you get the wrong body ending. I wonder if, like, you come back the next day and Raymond's, like, dead. Because I don't have the old key anymore. Like, you're just sitting up in the corner and you don't know what happened. What's this? Nope. Oh, no, it's just that. Okay. Grab my clippy clip.
At least I can keep track of things.
Now let's get this shit. What's this? Is that the same tape as last one?
The night shift database.
Oh, okay, that's just the clip. Computer tapes.
Program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information all right. On the process of expulsion.
Wakey, wakey, dead bodies. Who's first? Kit Cox.
If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database.
Rana Oasis.
The collection of demonic names is
Alexandria Bush. Alexandria Bush, it is. I need the gurney.
My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the password to access it. Use it.
Thanks, brah. I know the password now. Let's see if this starts early. This game is terrifying, but it's a good terrifying. Ooh, you look dead as fuck already. Yeah, she's super dead. You absolutely could not pay me to work in a mortuary for any reason whatsoever. Will you die? They just give you, like, standard undergarments? Like, no cutesy stuff or shit like that? Like, I know it's like an 80-something-year-old woman. No? No? Excuse me? We're not moaning here. Not going on. Not here for the moans and the groans.
Here we go.
I can't do dead bodies. Like, I'm playing this game now, but I want everybody to know that this is not easy. I think it would be a pretty good, cool job I don't know what I'd have to do it, but I would be interested in it. I think you have to go to like there. You have to go to some form of medical school because you have to be able to work with cadavers. Just a reminder. This will eventually be me one day. Oh, yeah. I didn't know you were going to school for stuff like that, dude. Wait, did I miss something? Oh, right shoulder. There we go. Well, I hope you have fun working in the mortuary, and I hope you don't have to put up with this bullshit. I mean, I think this game actually can be kind of educational in a sense, too, because you're learning exactly what you do. No, I wanted to go for music, but you know, life happens. I feel that. I feel like anyone who's ever been in band, the idea of going for music school or like stuff like that is typically what happens. And then we end up picking a different life choice while keeping all of our most of our musical abilities. Because I remember sometime a couple years ago where I went back to the high school for a football game, and I can still remember how to play most of my stand tunes. No, I don't need that. Needles. And I think that's insane that, you know, you do something for so long that you just remember it. Like, hella muscle memory, which is what I have. Eye caps. Needles, you got the eye caps. Raymond's like, this bitch is dirty. She doesn't close anything after she's done. Can't do the wire shut thing. No, God, please stop.
There we go.
Ah. You said, yep, you do it for so long. It's so crazy. Ah, come on. I don't have anything for you. What am I supposed to have? That's not great. Oh my. Alright, well, I'm just gonna keep going back. What? What was that? You know what? You know what? Nothing happened. Nothing happened. We're just gonna keep doing our job. Not scared at all. Jesus Christ.
Alright.
Alright, eye cap's done. What's next? Pump. You gotta fill the pump with the good stuff. Am I getting... Okay. I think there's a certain sequence of events that trigger certain things. I just don't know what the sequences are. Okay. Oh yeah, the tubing and stuff. That. We need the little scissors. Not scissors, they're like clamps, I think. No, I think they're not artery clamps, but they hold like the stuff open. I don't know what they're called. Foregrips. They're foregrips. While that's doing that. Oh! Yeah, that was immediate.
Can't use that here.
What? Why not? What? I think that's just very odd. to, like, you know, be able to, like, I don't think I can do it. Okay, well, I guess I can't use that here. Drop. For now. Open it back. This is really weird. What's next? Oh, that's why. I guess I was skipping steps. Demons don't like it when you skip steps. Ah, this is gross. This is the grossest scene. The grossest thing that you have to do. Like, out of all the stuff you have to do, this is the grossest. Like, absolutely. Like, not even great. I wonder what the actual, like, time limit is for, you know, possession now. Because there has to be a specific time. Let me see. Where am I at right now? Oh, I didn't pick up the doohickey. Oh, we're good. Yeah, I'm good. You back up. You back up. Was there something in the mirror? Oh! Fuck. Look. I'm not here for all this fucking slamming and knocking shit. Oh, cut this shit out. Who the hell you think you are? I hate that you can't skip steps on certain things. But you have to wait till certain... Did that close the door? I did close that door. Moisturizer! We look for the moisturizer. Okay, she's good. Boy, had a couple things happen with her, so I'm not convinced that she's who we need to, like, burn. Yet. Let's get Ken Cox. The knocking. Look, I'm just trying to do my job. The door is open. No, it's not. Leave me the fuck alone. Who? Why? When? Where? Okay. I'm not here for it. But this shit's just... This is for the birds. Was that my shadow? What the fuck was that? Back's just split open. At least this one's not smiling. I wonder if that's a bug. I've seen people complain about, like, the smiling on some of these cadavers, and I'm like, maybe it's a bug. I don't think it's a bug, though. What the fuck?
There we go.
I didn't hear nothing. Look, he has something like every part of his fucking body. Oh, no, he didn't. He did, though. Mr. Cox. Nice cock. Left shoulder. Leg. It's left leg. Right leg. Right arm. What's a contusion? Is that the same thing as, like, a bruise? No, it's not a bruise. A contusion is like, it's not a cut. Is it? one thing I do love about this game is that whoever designed, like, the AI... Where's that at? Door? Not door. Oh, okay. It's the TJ. No! Don't turn off midway down the hallway.
I am here.
I bet you are, bitch. Okay, what do I need to do? Oh, that's right, I gotta put the records up. I don't wanna do this. Don't make me put these fucking records up here. Shit. Okay. Two. Please don't turn off lights and close doors. Okay, we're good. Alright, let's start putting your needles in your mouth, buddy boy. I mean, the gameplay loop isn't stale, but it's very, it's well crafted to get it done. Like, the repetitiveness of it isn't a bad. Like, I could bear the repetitive nature of this game. Pretty hardcore. As long as I eventually find, like, what the fuck's going on. Okay. That's just unsettling. Why are his eyes that milky white? No, I don't need you. Am I the only one who knows that? I want to answer the phone.
Hello?
Hello? Why are you still doing this?
Because it's my job. That's scary. What's about to do? Oh yeah, eye caps. No, fuck. Oh, not let me call. Call me. Hold on, guys. Why won't let me not do it? Come on. Why am I stuck?
There we go.
To do with the mouse. Okay. Next is the eye caps, which is gross. What the fuck is wrong with his eyes?
All right.
Okay, next is the machine. What is the bleaching agent for? Reagent in everybody, just to be sure. It's Jesus Christ. How are these people scary? Let me get the I get the artery doohickeys. Artery for, yeah. They like to keep stuff in place.
I'm missing something.
Oh.
Pussy!
Oh! Damn it. That scared me. Wow, that's draining. Let's go looking. Oh! Why? I don't like this shit, man. I'm gonna cry. Oh. I know it's done. I'm looking for a thing. Hold on. Oh, fuck. Can't handle it. Oh, Jesus. No, fuck. Where am I at? I'm gonna have all sorts of nightmares this week. Fuck. Why is this so far above his belly button?
Rebecca?
No! What? Don't look. Oh?
Mom.
I don't want to touch her.
You stupid bitch. Hate me all you want. He's dead because of you. You should be the one here.
Ew. Oh my God, I don't get it. Oh my God. Real quick. Doomslayer, T kind of thing. I need to go review what I have. What was I doing? Oh, that's right. I was in the middle of getting the goop out of the guy. Am I really getting his goop, though? Am I really? Am I taking the goop from this gentleman? Is there another clip today? Really?
There we go.
Okay. Next is clean the machine. I don't know. A lot of shit's happening while this body is active. Are we gonna say he's the one we need to burn? Do we find him already? We still have one more after this one, so we don't know. Also, I've noticed that the ghost is the same that we keep seeing, the female ghost, I think is the lady in the picture. It's the lady that's in that picture down there. Thought there was somebody down that way. Okay. Let me do your face, sir. Please don't open your eyes for any reason. You have very big, luscious lips. Circles, okay. Please don't let another ghost show up in the hallway. I would not like that. Okay, Mr. Cox is done. Now we just need to do this person. Who I thought was a woman, but I guess not. Is that a smile? Fuck, that's a smile. That's not great. Hooray. Let's inspect the body. Anything on that arm? Oh look, you have blemishes on your feet, which shouldn't be there, I would imagine. I feel like when you die, you know, any blemishes you have would just, you know, kind of cease to, like, discharge and stuff like that. I think. I'm just spitballing off of, like, things I know. Just not a lot.
There we go.
I yelped so hard. I didn't mean to scream so loud. I'm not listening. Oh, why am I going in here? You know, it's a lot of things that I don't care about. But you might be the one. My boy scared the fuck out of me. Like, fuck. Still in the same levels. What do I need to do now? Oh, I gotta enter this shit in the computer. God damn it, I didn't mean to scream so loud. Like, oh, that's embarrassing. Those blemishes on their feet. I bet you say that's all. That is such a dark joke. Can we not, convey necrophilia? I don't think that's a humane thing to say. And now my stream is pooping out for some reason. I don't know what's causing that. Oh, Jesus. There it goes. What is going on with stream? Why is it going so wackadoo? There's a demon in my house. I'm already convinced now. So I don't know if you just noticed, but stream went really wacky. I think my house is now possessed because of this fucking game. So, yeah, if I come back next stream and I'm like, oh, rah, 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 then it's probably because of this shit. Also, I don't flirt with corpses. What the fuck? Oh, that's just the banner, the designs on the wall. I feel like I'm missing one. Okay, so hold on. Let me review the symbols that we found really quick. So we have the little T, the Doom Slayer symbol, which is what it looks like. We have the two T's with the circles, and we have the TJ. Why do we have all the T's? God damn it, my chest hurts. Is the database still open? God damn it. It was 2, 3, 5, I can't remember. Yeah, my stream lagged like crazy for a little bit. Yeah, my house is haunted now. This game has made my house haunted. Full access. Oh, 8644. Did it change? Does it change every night? 8644. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to worry about that one. Super sorry that it lagged like crazy. I don't know what that was. I'm just gonna assume that that was a demon taking over my computer for a little bit. Immolation. Let me check immolation. So we have like the TT. We have all three of the T's in it. So it's not immolation. Damn it. No. Desolation. Okay, so it's this guy. It's the Userette. Oh, come on. You mad because... What's going on? I don't think Mr. Demon's too happy that I'm figuring it out so quickly. Okay, so God, I gotta look at it again. Okay, so TJ on the left, Doomslayer on the right, double T on the bottom. TJ on the left, double T on the right, Doomslayer on the bottom. No. Double T is on the left. Double T is on the bottom. I think that's right. Yeah, that's right. Okay, let's finish this and then we'll see who we need to involve. God, I didn't even realize I hadn't done anything. Whoops. Something I noticed is that
it's your grandma.
How about no?
I need you to let me in.
Nope. Nope. Fuck off. Why do you have black eyes?
Don't you love your grandma?
Absolutely not. You stuck, grandma? You can freeze to death. Don't hit the glass. Okay. Oh, fuck. That's too much. What was I doing? Eye caps. I feel like if you're not, like, you can forget what you're doing. Because you get distracted by all this shit.
I'm missing something.
I picked up the eye cap. Oh, no. I didn't need that. No, give me the fucking eye cap. Thank you. Don't grab me, bro. You grab me, I'm gonna stop the game.
All right.
Bombing liquids into the pump. Okay, we need the reagent. Scalpel, because I already picked up the little new piece. Scalpy scalp. Okay.
bathed in blood of the righteous.
It's him. It's this one.
I come to show Harold glorious sorrow. I will clean the flesh of the man from my own. Three acts as bowls of hell. Two feeds in glory of my house. One I need to offer to do
this. It's this one. We're burning this body. Shit. Don't tell me I'm possessed. Whoa. Am I possessed? Did he already get me? Oh, what the hell? I think I'm possessed. I think I got possessed. I don't know. This is too much. Oh, God, Jesus. Nah, man. Absolutely not. You killed him, threw away the love.
Be more comforted. Just let me hear Rebecca. It will be over.
Oh my God. There's a thing in here. Okay, fuck that. That was, you know, I just get in the fucking car and go at this point. Like, hell no. Was I right on the last thingy? I gotta make sure. Where would the last sigil show up? I don't think one has shown up here yet. Oh! It's this one. Where's the fucking sigil at? Is it on the floor? I think I'm right, but I don't know if it's him or if it's the old lady. Was the old lady close? It's either him or it's the old lady. We gotta finish this really quick. Okay. Because I think it's the old lady. I'm not sure. I think the old lady is red herring. I think it's him. I don't know. I gotta figure out what that last symbol was. I gotta find it. Where was it at? Yeah, I was right. I was right, okay. It's the old lady. I think it's the old lady. We're gonna finish him and then we're gonna burn the old lady. I'm pretty sure it's her. No. We're gonna finish it. We're gonna burn him, sorry. Not the old lady. It's him. It has to be him. Hey, get the out.
Why aren't you coming?
I hate that. Oh, God, no. Is there a light switch? Let me flick on the light switch. Oh, no. It's the old lady. It's the old lady. It's the old lady. We're gonna burn the old lady. We'll finish this. We're burning the old lady. Old lady is it. Never mind. Sorry. You're good, mister. I'm not gonna burn you. You seem like a pretty nice guy.
I'm missing something.
Fuck my stomach. Okay.
I'm missing something.
No, I'm not. Can I not? Oh, yeah, I am. A Like, who, Jesus? Am I scared out of my fucking mind? I don't want to go to the bathroom. Can I not go? Can I just not go? Is that an option? This shit's scary. Right? It has to be him or the old woman. Well, no, I haven't seen him, have I? He just did the one thing where he cracked up like a fucking... No! What is that? What just happened? Hold on. Am I? House of, that's the House of Desolation, right? Too scared. Hold on. Yeah, that was House. So I was right. It is the, sorry. I just can't tell if it's the old woman or the guy. We've seen the old woman, so it has to be her. I'm just scared that if I'm wrong, I'll get another bad ending. No, I'm not. God, please don't let him, like, open his eyes or say some shit to me. Okay.
All right.
You're done, buddy boy. We're with the old lady, we're gonna burn her bitch ass. Hold on, before we do, let's go pick. That doesn't feel good. Oh shit. It's getting close, I'm about to get possessed. I need to hurry. It's the old woman, it's gotta be the old woman. I gotta burn the old one. She's the only one who's been showing her ass this entire time. You're getting burned, bitch. She ain't talking shit, so I wonder. Hold on. Nah, it's her. It's her, we're gonna burn her. Yeah, it's her. Come on, let me get her. Come on! No! No, let me get her!
Are you sure this is the right one?
Hell yeah, I'm sure. I'm burning you, bitch. It's you, you're the only one that showed up. Speed run. I think I got it. Please let that have been the right one. Merciful sweet God in heaven. Is that it?
There you are. Good.
Is it over?
It's never over.
I think that was it.
But you survived.
What do you mean? Can I leave? I want to go home.
Yeah, we got it. Thank.
But once an entity finds you, all the houses of hell will do anything to get back to you. I'm sorry, but it doesn't end here.
I think that was it.
From now on, there is always a chance this will happen again.
no matter where you are.
I don't want this. I just want to leave. What do I do?
Keep fighting.
I'm sorry, but there's no going back. I've spent years learning everything I can to keep these entities at bay.
Just say demons.
It's the only thing we can do.
So what? You're waging some selfless holy war?
It's not a war. It's survival. And I'd hardly call it selfless.
I mean, it's just trying to survive.
We're not at the front line of something larger. But I don't do this for some greater good.
Oh, yeah, I got it. I think that's the end.
Or fall to it. I wish I could claim to be someone better.
Because you're not
suffering
yourself.
Hell to save us all.
Not really.
But I simply want to live another day, just like everyone else.
That's kind of selfish.
When I first experienced this, I had to make a choice. I could run and spend the rest of my days in fear, or I could learn to face it and keep some semblance of a normal life.
Normal. Right.
It's not a life I would want for anyone. But choosing between a life of fear or control. You're the first person I've met to face this hell and survive.
Oh, really?
So I'm offering you a different kind of job. Work the night shift. Learn what I know. Give yourself a chance at a life beyond fear. I don't know what you experienced, but I know it uses the worst parts of you against yourself.
Yeah, it does.
The more you experience, the more you'll confront the darkest parts of your life. But through it, you'll become unbreakable. I'm offering the tools to take control. The choice is yours. I hope you come back.
Okay, so we got the demon. We survived the ending 1 out of 5. How did I get 3 the last one, but 1 this one? Oh, I guess it's just number 1. Shift complete, times possessed. I was possessed 1 time. When did I get possessed? Okay, that's 2 endings. We have 2. And I have not the mental capacity to keep doing this for another hour or so. So, we're gonna let this one ride. This was a good first stream of the Mortuary's Assistant. So we've gotten shift 1, shift 2. And we've gotten 2 endings. I don't know what's going on with the whole dad thing. And I don't know what's going on. I guess she used to be a heroin addict. But I'll be out. But I will say, I'm fairly happy with the game. And it's very good. I'm definitely gonna continue to play this, and I'm gonna try my best to beat it within a reasonable amount of time. But yeah, that's gonna be the stream. Let me find somebody real quick to raid and we'll get out of here. Because somebody deserves a raid. I don't know who's up. Well, nobody that I like care for is like streaming right now. Well, let me see if we can find somebody under the Mortuary Assistant. Maybe you guys can watch some more. Let's see who we got. Let's get somebody who's a little low. Give him a little bit of a boost. Let me give somebody a boost. There surprisingly aren't a lot of people streaming this game. I'm very surprised that there aren't more. I feel like a weirdo on my thumbnail. Let's see if we can't get this person a raid.
When we were a motorized bicycle company, they said,
"Listen." We'll hit them with a raid for fun. But yeah, maybe I'll play this tomorrow, too. Maybe, but we're gonna send you over to Cant Camp. He is somebody that I don't know at all. Hopefully you enjoy his playthrough of it. He's playing right now, and you guys have a great day. I'm gonna go have nightmares. No problem, Kat. Appreciate you showing up. You guys are always awesome and always welcome in the stream. Don't forget that I love you guys to death, and I love that you come back every day. All right, we'll catch y'all later. Peace.